CJ, take it away. Ben points off the takeaway. The bad time with 90 seconds to play and a timeout for the Pels. Down by four. The trap paid off out front. Turnovers have killed the Pels in the second half.
I told you at halftime, Joe, the difference between the first half and the second half and what will be the final indicator of this game is that right there, turning the basketball over and maximizing your offensive possessions.